This is the first attempt to a gearhead. And, well, it is an old project, to be pretty honest. I have been waiting for such a long time to get all the parts and all the materials. It can be driven manually. And because it's a gearhead, it will allow me to wind incredibly thick wires into toroids. When I put the tension over here, the machine will allow me to wind. This is using enticements, that is all.